Triple H wishes he were here tonight competing in the Beat the Clock match and to get a shot at the WWE title. What a great champion. We look forward to him being back. We're live here tonight in Dallas. Raucous crowd. Huge night. Huge stakes on the line.
Excited, man. Hey, I want you to meet my son, Cody, man, right here.
Well, how you doing, young man? Very nice good. To see you.
It's a real honor, real honor.
Well, thank you very much, young guy. That's quite an eye you got on you.
Should have done.
Welcome to the big leagues, kid. Good luck to you, young fella. All right, Dream.
See you hugging
All right.
You talk about legendary figure, too, but he noticed that. You just got to be able to keep that in mind, you know, the hard knocks.
Hang on. Aren't you going to introduce me? This is your kid, right? You know what? One day, you could be just like me. You know, I followed my father's footsteps, and I ended up being better than he ever was. Just like one day, you'll be better than him. You know what? Since he won't introduce me, allow me to introduce myself. Legend. Well, you know the rest.
Randy. Stay away from my dad.
Oh, you got a feisty one here. What's the matter, Dream? You can't stick up for yourself?
Hey, let me tell you what, Randy. That's your problem, man. You are so disrespectful.
Disrespectful? Disrespectful? You think that was disrespectful?
Oh, man, what about Randy? You know what? That's what gets me about Randy Orton. Here's a young man who has all the potential in the world, but absolutely no respect for anyone, even somebody like the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. No respect whatsoever.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, a young man that's certainly looking to earn the respect of all WWE fans is the Intercontinental Champion, Santino Marella, an unlikely Intercontinental Champion.